to insert your feedback loop into a word, simply click on the search, start typing snipping tool. Click on the snipping tool, choose a new snip, highlight your feedback loop. You can right click and copy, or you can do edit and copy. Then go to your Word document and you can right click and paste. From there, you can resize.